Okay, so we are in Nashville and we are going out to eat. We're walking to Broadway, which is the main strip, and I think we're going to Tequila Cowboy, so that's what we're doing. We're all just walking.
Okay, so this is gonna be our Nashville apartment tour. This is our kitchen. It's got a thing.
It's stainless steel. Granite countertop.
Coffee maker. Door. Not
hardwood counter.
Nice.
Nice hardwood floors.
Feet, my bare feet. And then this is
a Johnny Cash poster.
And this is the dining room. And that's Joelle in the living room. And this is Judith.
You're going too fast. You gotta go. There's some nice artwork.
There's some nice artwork. I'm just keeping the brief tour and then Emily.
This is Gina and Fatima's room.
What the fuck?
Shh. There's a. Yo, I can room in this closet.
And then there's that.
There's that and there's that.
Wait, actually?
I can live in there. I can live in the closet. Okay, I don't care. This is the king size bedroom, master bedroom, Marlo's study, and with the balcony views. And this is another bedroom.
Feedback on what he likes and what an artist and what I wanted to do as an artist was obstacles and the people who judge. So it's really awkward that I became a judge myself. I'm a mentor. People in the industry, other artists. That's my family. That's my music family.
Right here.